After Deepika Padukone and Alia Bhatt, Karan Johar again host Coffee with Karan with two new guests, Ranveer Singh and Akshay Kumar. The episode was fun, and here are highlights from the second episode of Coffee with Karan. When Ranveer Singh met Akshay Kumar for the first time. When Karan Johar showcased a photo of Ranveer from when he was very, very young with none other than Akshay Kumar, the Befikre actor also shared a trivia behind the picture. Ranveer Singh wants to work with Taimur. Kareena, are you listening? During the rapid fire round, when Ranveer was asked which of the Khans he wants to work in a film, his prompt reply was Taimur. Ranveer Singh's worst habit as boyfriend, any guesses? During a segment of Coffee with Karan, when Ranveer was asked about his worst habit as a boyfriend, the actor said, "I'm never on time and I got to work on my punctuality." When Akshay was asked the same question, he said that he does not pay enough attention to his wife Twinkle Khanna, and that's his worst habit as a husband. Call your celebrity best friend. Just like in the first episode, Karan again asked the two men to call up any movie star and make him say, "Hey Karan, it's me." Ranveer is the first one to get Arjun Kapoor on phone. Ranveer Singh's Kuch Kuch Hota Hai 2-star cast suggestions. Ranveer Singh wants to be cast with Alia Bhatt and Deepika Padukone in a film together. And what could be better than the sequel of Kuch Kuch Hota Hai? And he wants Ranbir Kapoor to play the role of Salman Khan.